dog shit over here.
Bro, I just couldn't hit fucking... It's so hard to read a pitch on this fucking big-ass TV.
Hey, why don't you have a monitor?
I left that shit in fucking... in St. George.
Why?
I just haven't gotten to get it. This dude has a God squad. Parallel 5 Clayton Kershaw. Ready, ready, lefty, lefty, ready, lefty. I can walk and chew gum at the same time.
Going up against Toronto.
91 and 95.
First pitch coming your way next. So just about set, stepping in the long ball threat, Xander Bogaerts. Swing and a miss, and we are underway. Next pitch inside, and that's ball one. There's the strike. Bogaerts, who wears that number 2 on his back for his idol,
Derek Jeter.
And down on strikes. I go walk and chew gum at the same time. That shit is so, like, what?
Only E40 can say some shit like that.
Yeah, bro, like.
Something like Leeds. We're just getting started. Time first. Next offering
upstairs. I don't think this guy can hit a fastball.
He knows that if he makes a mistake in the zone, it gets hit hard by a power guy like this.
I can't fucking pitch right now. Smell ya. Oh, never mind. I guess when I throw fucking 3 in a row.
Rolls all the way to the wall. The throw into second, and he's got a double.
Alright. It certainly feels good. I guess now we can switch it up.
Bad after being down in the count, up against it with 2 strikes right there. Pretty much just a textbook double into the gap, and when you can drop one in there between the outfielders, you know you're making the turn at first. Just an excellent.
Alrighty. Just give up a 2-run bomb.
Schwarber blasts one out the other way. Just like
actually,
that,
good pitch, too.
It's 2-0. Juan Soto now. They say it went. Still only one out here in the inning. And he grounds one to the right.
Fuck,
side.
Man.
Tosses to the pitcher.
Ooh, if I give up a 2-run bomb.
The pitcher gets to the bag for the out. Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. at the plate. Jack swing went around. Slider right there. Ronald Acuna Jr., a guy who burst on the scene in 2018. He was only 20 years old, and he is one of the great talents in baseball right now. Next offering down low and in the dirt.
Ring his ass up.
Tries to hold up, appeal to first, and he held up.
I wear many hats. Something like Leeds.
Line drive caught.
I haven't faced this fucking Clayton Kershaw card either.
Do you wear many hats?
Some like Litz. Slider, 4-seam, 12-6, circle change.
An OPS of 917, just paving the way for what we think will be a Hall of Fame finish to his career.
Dude, what the fuck? Are you watching?
Kershaw fires. No, I'm not right now, though.
on the ground. Seager picks it up, and he's safe at first.
Okay.
Nice job, a two-strike hitting in that at bat. You can't do much better than that on a pitch. Runner on the goal. Swing and a miss. Throw to second, he's safe. Here comes a pitch.
So you're just going to spam fucking sliders the whole time?
What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit. That one is absolutely belted. Pulls it in on the warning track. Runner tags at second, and he makes it up to third.
All right, come on, I need this run. He threw me a fastball. I thought he was going to go slider. Fucking queer.
And a pitch. Good eye right there. The pitch.
No, supposed to be a check swing, dude. God damn it.
And now the lefty.
That was a slider that I wanted the first pitch. Okay, so I could sit back on a curveball. Fuck.
Pitcher having a pretty tough time getting that swing and miss. Third foul ball in a row. The 1-2. In the dirt, blocked. No advance. Good job behind the dish. And a pitch. And down strikes he goes. Two gone now. Hank Aaron, the next to hit.
I hate this fucking game, dude. This is just gonna throw sink sliders the whole time.
And it's out number three.
Oh my god.
Welcome back. Top of the second. Now it's Corey Seager. And first offering is fouled off. Left-hand batter waits. Hit well. Right
okay.
Field way back and gone. Corey Seager leaves the yard.
I thought that was a pretty good pitch.
It's 3-0. Next to hit, Nick Swisher. Yeah, he swings and misses.
432.
Sheesh. He's got it delayed. It. He gave up that leadoff home run.
That's what I'm saying, bro. It's 3-0. I'm getting my ass beat.
Next pitch misses, and it's 1-1. And that one missing low.
Oh my god.
Next offering is foul back.
God damn, bro. This fucking Bobby Miller crunch getting waxed.
And that's a two-bagger. I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Loud contact leads to the double. I mean, you could tell it had extra bases written all over it as it jumped off of his stick. Whips it across. One out in the second. Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground. And that one is lifted in the air. Diving try, but it
you've got to be kidding me.
Base hit. Stop sign goes up at third. Runners at the corners with
this game is fucking retarded.
Back to the top of the lineup. Now Xander Bogaerts gets a chance to hit. Struck out swinging his first time. Swisher, the runner at third. Kershaw at first. One gone. Swing and a miss, and he got him. Two out. Here's Albert Pujols.
Lagging, dude.
That's a base hit.
God damn it, he got a fucking dribbler. It's 4-0, bro. I'm getting my ass fucking kicked.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield. Schwarber swings through that one as he comes to the plate for the second time today. On the ground, right side. And it gets by.
What the fuck?
Runner at third puts on the brakes.
Bases now loaded with two away. You watching this?
I'm about to rewatch it.
Here's Juan Soto. Grounded out his first time. Base hit, one run in already.
Ball I'm quitting, bro.
Runner stops at third. Base is still loaded.
Bro, he's whooping your ass. God damn.
Not fucking doing this.
Should have offered a friendly quit. Can you imagine losing 5-0 and the dude accepts a friendly quit?
Oh, nice.
Hey. Are you gonna use them?
Yeah, I'll try them out at first.
What did you sell them? It's 26k.
I'm gonna try them out. Alright, so we don't get our ass whooped again? We gotta face fucking Pedro Martinez again.
Who are you throwing?
Bob Feller.
Bob Feller. I wear many hats. Some like idiots.
I could walk and chew gum at the same time.
It's the Coopers taking on the defenders.
53 and 54. All right, bro.
All right, ready to get underway. Stepping in, Ricky Henderson. A wind of the pitch. Edge of the zone for a strike, and that's how this game gets started. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. The wide to kick the pitch. Started to swing, held up. Bob Feller was only 17 years old when he made his major league debut, and it did not take long for him to make a name for himself. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Now one away. And the batter now, Ray Durham. This guy has turned into a beast.
I wish there was hot mics in the MLB. Seen
at his first start, he struck out 15 batters, and he was still in high school. In his fourth start, he racked up 17 Ks.
When they come in, like after you hit a home run or something.
On that fastball, is gonna have to get it going a little quicker.
Every strikeout, like yeah.
And the righty deal.
Suck my dick, bitch.
You would definitely be bad.
Bro, I would be. Throw me a fastball, okay? Throw me a fastball.
You might be the might set the record for the fastest person to get banned on MLB.
Fucking faggot. Fucking faggot, throw me a fastball, pussy. That'd be my go-to.
Brings it in, and there's two down.
Nah, you could lucky play head games at that shit, though.
Hell yeah.
Like, oh yeah, bitch, I wouldn't throw me a fastball either. Get yourself a fastball.
And now this one's a right to right.
Way back there. Gone.
Nigga, you just giving out takes tonight, huh?
Bro.
He'll touch them all. And they grab the lead. It's 1-0. Two outs, base is empty. Chipper Jones digs in now. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Like, after a bomb like that, I'd be like, lucky fucking bitch.
Two outs. And a pop-up, right side.
Where the fuck is this my first baseman's ball?
Nobody can get there, and it's a foul ball. Righty delivers. To the right side, Moncada collects, scatters, and throws to first.
All right, down one.
Out on Jones, and that is that. Bottom of the first. Here's some real power. Steve Finley.
Yeah. Watch this.
Oh.
Good pitch, man.
The wind of the pitch.
Fuck!
The count now 2-1.
I'm gonna fucking freak the fuck out, dude.
Versus power right there. Next offering is
bitch.
Left-hand hitter waits.
Drilled it. Bitch, suck my fucking dick.
Hit a bomb?
Yep.
God damn.
This place is absolutely dominant.
That was a bomb, nigga.
It's 1-1. Noel V. Marte now at the plate.
Oh, he threw me another fastball. Why'd you throw me another fastball after I just hit it out? But yeah, like after a bomb like that, like that's why you don't throw me a fastball, bitch. Good pitch, man.
The big bat's coming up and a home run already surrendered. He's really going to have to execute against these next. In time. And the drop third strike leads to the first out. Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that jump. Here's O'Neill Cruz. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Okay. This cutter's kind of hard to read.
Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone.
Good swing, man. Attaboy.
Durham gloves it.
Faggot.
Fires over to first. Got him. Well, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit. Rolled over on.
Give me the fastball right here.
Settles underneath it, squeezes it, and that'll do it. Second inning.
Oh, you fucking queer.
Ernie Banks. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field, and there's one down. Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left. Jorge Posada in the box here. Lets that one go for a ball. And here it comes. Swings and misses. And the count even 1-1.
How do you like changeups, fucking queer?
next time.
Two outs, base is empty. Sean Green getting ready to hit.
Wait, did you call him a nigger?
Queer.
Now back our way, and that's out of play. Right-hander kicks deals.
Yeah.
That's where you want. It's a good miss.
Swing the bat, pussy. Good swing.
So, foul ball makes it 1-2.
Clearly trying to stay back. J-Dub is here. For that
change-up. Bro, after like every swing and miss strikeout, bro, like, good swing, man. Attaboy. Good swing, dude. I just heard what you said, too. That was gay as fuck. I have no fear. J-Dub is here. I could walk and chew gum at the same time.
Sign of the pitch. I wear many hats. Some like idiots.
Check swing and he held up. That's big right
there. Hand suck my dick. Throw me a fastball. He's sitting 1-1 against a really good.
And a ball in two strikes.
You're a fucking faggot. Oh, move my PCI, be on time, so many things wrong.
Line drive.
Nice, man.
Drops
good pitch.
In for a hit, couldn't run it down. Into second with a double, and they've got something brewing now.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. They got a pitch he could
throw.
Oh, throw
me the fastball.
Didn't get too excited like a lot of guys do and pull off the
oh, you fucking
really
pussy.
Through the swing and the barrel was so on
fastball
with the ball. Easy drive into the gap for that
good swing.
In these modes you usually don't lose. Waves at you start talking about the shit.
At the belt and fires. Oh, now this one gets away at the plate and the runner holds.
Come on, fastball or change up here, what are you going with?
Ground ball to the right side.
Yeah,
goes just
come on, come on. Bitch.
Right, and foul ball. Runner leads away at second. They say it went. Tosses to first, and they got
take their base though.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too.
That was such a terrible swing, dude. What the fuck?
The game come to you.
And now Yoan Moncada.
Nope. You're a fucking queer. Like, just keep spamming changeups, dude. That's how you'll win. Like,
two outs and one in scoring position. Check swing, he went, and that is strike two. And another ball.
Bitch.
Base hit and a run in to score. Now back in safely at first.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to give him the lead. Just a very nice approach and swing right there to use the big part of the field. Everything was on time. He stayed balanced through the entire time.
And the throw to first is there to put an end to the inning. And welcome back. And now the center fielder, Shane Victorino. And a pitch.
Oh, how do you like change-ups, you fucking bitch?
Or a change-up.
Either one. Something off-speed. Good arm action on it. Whatever it was.
Look at that,
next
dude.
Offering is in for a strike.
Swing the bat. Queer. Good swing.
Swings and misses. One gone here. Pedro Martinez will hit next. And that's in there for strike one.
Good take.
Good eye right
nice.
There.
You're just not going to swing the bat.
One ball, one strike. One down, base is empty. And the pitch is in for
so
a strike.
Gay.
And the count, 1-2.
Like, what do you get out of this? And nice, that a boy. Almost hit it up. Good swing, though.
Struck him out. two away. So the batting order turns over. Now the left fielder, Ricky Henderson. First offering and it just misses.
I got a dollar says you swing at this. Oh boy.
Started after.
Come on.
The first. He did not go around. Two down, nobody on. Swings and crushes one right field. He made him pay for that one, and we're all square. It's 2-2. And here is Ray Durham. And he swings and misses.
Good swing, man.
Righty to the plate. That one finds the corner. And the count is 0-2. The pitch.
Eat my ass.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him.
All right, come on. Stop fucking sucking. All right, good swing.
Being at the top of the order here, you want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Next one in the dirt. Late that time. Kick Sandio. Evens account. And the right-hander deals.
Good pitch. Nice.
Left, and that's a fair ball. And that's going to roll to the wall. And that's a leadoff double.
Two hits for him in this one, both for extra bases. Got to feel good about that. I really like that swing, man. He didn't just push it the other way through the infield.
Fuck me, dude. I know it's coming, and I'm fucking
thinking opposite field as he stepped into the box. Got a pitch he liked, and he got it.
You gonna do me like that, game?
Slice to right. Green makes the play. Runner tagging for third. Digging in.
Come on, O'Neal.
And he swings and misses on the initial offer. Finley stands at third with one gone in the inning. Pitch misses.
Pitch.
A ball, one strike.
Fucking faggot.
That one
nice. Almost got me there.
The pitch.
Dude, fuck ball. Me.
Martinez. One of the best strikeout pitchers in the game, and that certainly is a benefit to him when he's in a spot like this.
What are you going to throw here?
Here comes a pitch.
Oh, I can't believe I slammed.
And now Hank Aaron.
I'm late. Definitely didn't think you were going to throw that.
In the sport as well.
Real good swing. That was so
tied
bad.
Up here in the early going. Next one misses, and now it's even 1-1.
Yeah, come on, reset.
In the game, in high leverage situations, you got to.
There's no way. No way. No way. No way. No way. No way. I'm so early.
Go to the top of the fourth. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Jason Giambi. On the outside corner, strike one. Comes up empty.
Good swing, dude.
Swing 0-2 now. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout.
Up on my box.
Picks
bitch.
Up strikeout number seven. Chipper Jones, the next to hit.
You're queer.
In there, and it's 0-1.
Somebody's early.
And a pitch.
Yeah, hit the fastball.
Strike two.
Good swing, man. Smell ya. All of a sudden.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Hopefully you're not sitting on a fastball. Smell ya.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out.
God, you're fucking ass, and I'm even asser.
Space is empty. And now the shortstop, Ernie Banks. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport. And there's a foul ball.
Bob, notice they've been pitching him hard inside, and the key is, if you're going to make a mistake, you got to make it off the dish. If it leaks out over the plate with this kind of power,
you wanted it. Good swing, dude.
You know, I'm not sure one player has ever been the ultimate face of the franchise like Ernie Banks was for those Cubs teams back in the 50s and 60s. And a swing and a miss, and that's that. Bottom four, and here's the first baseman, Jason Giambi.
Oh, lost connection with the opponent. Nice. All right, take a free one. But I think I'm out of here, though.